Welcome to the third topic of our course, Designing Lectures. Needless to say, advances in technology have revolutionized all the aspects of our lives, like economy, healthcare, entertainment, traveling, and education is not an exception. Out of numerous educational applications and softwares, Microsoft PowerPoint stands out as one of the most conventional yet cutting-edge teaching tools. It facilitates our students' engagement in their lessons and livens our classroom atmosphere thanks to its visually appealing animations. Today, we're going to instruct you how to embed a video into Microsoft PowerPoint. For those who are new to this, embedding a video is a form of showing that video inside of a web page or a software so that people can watch it without going to the site that hosts it. For example, videos from online platforms like YouTube, Vimeo, or offline softwares like Windows Media Player or the KM Player. There are several benefits of embedding videos. In general, you can avoid problems related to bandwidth, slow loading speed, or freezing videos. What's more, file limits and storage space is no longer a problem. You can also watch videos of the highest quality from its source. In today's lesson, we'll learn how to embed videos from Windows Media Player into three versions of Microsoft PowerPoint, 2007, 2010, and 2013. We hope that you can learn a lot from this topic. Enjoy the show!